And we can't live if we're too afraid of that.